Welcome back. For those of you who are joining us for the first time, I am Megha Agarwal from the People Matters team, reporting directly from Asia's largest HR technology conference, TechHR 2017. It has been crazy so far. We've had an awesome fun, an amazing mind-blowing turnout of about 1,200 delegates joining us the very first morning. We've had some fantastic sessions. The exhibition here is huge. And I don't know, you can't even think of things that have happened here. Say for example, we had a session yesterday with a band called Mati Bani. And you know what? They are so amazing that they really provide such good examples for organizations to manage virtual workforce. Can you just imagine a band who manages their artists virtually? They're never together. They just send their videos online and then they just craft it together to make a wonderful piece. That was Mati Bani joining us, and they of course brought their melody with them also. And so the fun has just begun. It's actually, I must say that we have so much craziness already lined up. We had the Mati Bani band, then we have the dance by the Danza group, who are going to talk about the mirror neurons, a content delivered through dance. Can you believe it? Then we have a very funny man joining us. That's a stand-up comedian, Abhijit Ganguly. And guess what? We also had a magician who brought in content with him during the time of registration. So it's all fun and crazy here. And today, while I know I took you through life at TechHR yesterday, today is all about experiences. I am going to bring today the experiences from everyone who's joined us in People Matters TechHR 2017. So come follow me as we talk to people around. Come. So I can spot a delegate. I will just request them to see how they're feeling. Hi, I'm Megha from People Matters.
We cannot go online.
Okay.
Tell me.
This is just live reporting. I'm just going to ask you about the conference.
Right.
Nothing
yes.
Content. Yeah. Hi, I'm Megha from People Matters. Hi, Anuj. Hi, Harjeet. Welcome to People Matters TechHR 2017. So I have a very simple questions for you, and it's all about experience at People Matters TechHR 2017. So if you were to describe this conference in one word, what would it be for the two of you?
I'll call it excellent exposure, and very new things we came to know, which will make life easier in the coming years.
It's an excellent, very new thing in terms of technology, sorting and talent acquisition. I'm mainly focused on the talent acquisition also.
Thank you so much. Thank you. So let's find more people and hear more experiences. So this is the unconference that I talked about yesterday. We are having a People Matters Spotlight program pitch happening. There's a HR technology startup pitching their products to a group of mentors, and mentors include investors, HR influencers and business leaders. So I'll just let them be and we'll go around to talk to more people. So I can see two more delegates, so let's just catch them. Hi, I'm Megha from People Matters.
I'm Harsh from DCM Shriram.
Hi Harsh.
I'm Mahima from DCM.
Hi Mahima. Hi. So we are just reporting directly from this conference for folks who are virtual. So this is going to go on Facebook. And I just want to hear from you as to how has your experience been so far, and if you could describe this conference in one word, what would that be?
The one word would be it was amazing. It was lots of knowledge sharing, and it was good to interact with the people from other HR fraternity. Apart from that, leading from the speakers provided good insight as to what and how the practices are going on in their company. So we can compare it with ourselves at whether we are judging it according to them or not. So we're good insight of trying to adapt new technologies which are prevalent in the industry.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah, so this is my first experience with TechHR. So I've been here for the first time. And I would say that it's an amazing experience because everybody's talking about technology, bots, AI and stuff. So I can totally relate to it. In fact, I got a lot of deeper insights into it, which were not known to me so far. And I'm sure that there must be something, some takeaways would definitely be there, which I can go and directly apply into my organization. So it has been a great journey of 2 days. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mahima. Thank you, Harsh. Please enjoy yourself. Oh, I can spot someone, and I don't have to introduce that person. I will let you all introduce yourself to him. So he's a little busy, but I'm going to catch him. Just hold on. So you know him. We have Ashish Vidyarthi with us, none other than him, joining us for this conference. So Ashish, we are reporting directly from this conference for the folks who are virtual, who could not join us. This is going on Facebook. And what we are trying to capture here is experiences of people who've joined us, and no better one to hear than you as to what has been your experience at this conference. And just let me put a structure to it. One word that describes this conference for you.
So I'll start with that one word. It's eclectic. Really eclectic. Eclectic. So for me, this what's exciting about this conference is the different kinds of people I'm getting to meet, and the different kinds of aspects of people I'm discovering, which is part of my journey as an actor. When I meet interesting people, some other parts of me shine up. And even though, so in a way, even though this is an HR conference, it is agnostic of what people may think, that only of people of that core speciality are here. So so even as I was speaking about some eclectic subject with you, which you decided, Megha, which I found very interesting, I've been participating and listening. It's been 2 days of immersive learning, and I feel extremely blessed that if I can be part of any learning experience. And I really find that the future of India is going to be determined by companies, and companies are being managed by HR professionals. And that's really, it's an opportunity for the community to have learning as a continuous thing. So to keep imagining how a future can be, and to keep expanding into it. So that's the possibility which you people are celebrating. And I'm here there with you.
Thank you. Fantastic, Ashish. And I have just one more question for you. You've been all around the world. You've seen a lot of conferences. What is it that makes People Matters TechHR 2017 unique?
I really find you people extremely well researched. The design part of it is amazing. So it's not by chance. All the creativity that you that we see around, and I know that about 8 months back when you started discussing it. So the kind of work that has gone in, there's a lot of background work which has gone in creating this thing. So kudos to you, each one of you, for having thought of this diversity. In fact, somebody just mentioned it to me the other day. They said it looks a lot like the Jaipur Lit Fest, and why not? So wonderful and great going.
Thank you so much, Ashish. I'll let you carry on. I know you have a lot of fans here. Thank you so much. So that was Ashish Vidyarthi that you've heard. And let's see if I can find someone else. I know we are all around this conversation, and I don't want to barge into conversation, so we'll just go this way. So this is the entire exhibition that we're going through right now, so you can see stalls all around. So let's do one thing. Let's step out of this Pearl Ballroom and see what's going outside in the exhibition. So come follow me. So I can see someone, and let me try and catch him if I can. Hi Arvind.
Hi.
Good morning. I'm Megha from People Matters.
Oh, hi.
Hi. We are reporting directly from this conference. This will go on Facebook.
As we are speaking, yes.
And we would just like to hear about your experience at People Matters TechHR 2017 conference.
Well, this is my first time I've come here. I am impressed with three things here. The quality of the speakers who have come and are giving their, thoughts, sharing their thoughts to the attendees. And that's important. But lastly, the quality of participants in terms of booths, the companies, the technology that is at display here, the startups, I think are amazing. I'm absolutely, delighted that the kind of new startups, disruptions that are happening, and the HR community is finally, coming together with technology, and that's a very, very welcome thing to do.
Very nice, fantastic. Arvind, just one thing more. One word that you feel describes People Matters TechHR 2017?
Disruption.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. Thank you for being here. Thank you. So now we're moving to the heavy area. That's the content piece. Okay. So follow me as we go through the exhibition. And I can see two very important people. People behind the team who's behind this entire show. So let's catch them. I can see Akanksha, Ruby. Hi. So we are reporting directly from this conference to folks who are virtual. So we are live on Facebook. And I have with me Ruby Taj, who leads the sales team at People Matters, and Akanksha Mishra, who leads the special initiatives team at People Matters. Together, they lead the team who's put this show for you all. So thank you so much, first of all. Thank you. And I won't lose the opportunity of asking them the same experiential questions that I've been asking our delegates. So I'm asking two questions to the delegates, and it's all about experiences. So I'm going to ask you the same question. So the first question to the two of you. What is that one word that describes People Matters TechHR 2017?
Awesome. Superb.
Fantastic.
I think the grandness of this place, the people around, the energy in them, and then the final experience they are doing in this 2 days of conference.
Very nice, very nice, fantastic. So you've been around for a lot of global conferences, and when you see this conference, and not as People Matters, but as a delegate per se, so when you see this conference, how is it different from the conferences that you've attended globally? So let's begin with Akanksha this time.
I think people matters to us. So we give importance to people and we think from their point of view. So people matters is justifying people matters.
Very nice, very well put. Ruby, how about you?
I think the warmth, the human touch, and the element of care that we are all instilled with is what sets us apart.
Fantastic. I think you two have put together really the emotions behind this conference. So thank you so much. Great show. I know you both have a lot of work to do, so I'll let you be. But thank you for being with us on this live feed as well. Thank you. Bye. So let's try and see if we can catch someone else as well.
You are only interested in the corporates, not the government?
No. Hello.
I'm the only government officer here.
No, not really. And you have got in touch with me right at the right moment, because I'm going to capture you live now for Facebook.
Thank you.
Sorry, I didn't get your name. Mr. A.K.
Narang.
Hi.
I'm head HR in the Government of India, High Water Board, Department of Atomic Energy, which is a ministry under Prime Minister.
Very nice. Fantastic.
Yes.
Welcome, Mr. Narang. I am Megha from People Matters.
Thank you.
And we're just bringing live to the virtual folks experiences of People Matters TechHR 2017. So tell me, what all have you attended so far in this conference?
The best session was on this stress. This is the biggest killer today for the workforce, and we need to address that issue first. A healthy human resource is the best human resource, because you cannot afford to have people who are stressed, people who are not working fine. Thank you.
Fantastic. Well said, Mr. Narang. And Mr. Narang, I have one more question for you.
Please.
I know you represent a very large organization, and you must be attending a lot of conferences, speaking to a lot of leaders.
Sure.
So how is it that you feel that People Matters TechHR 2017 is different from the conferences that you've attended so far? What is so unique about this conference that made you join us?
Exactly. You rightly asked this question, because this is a conference where the thrust is on the HR, where the thrust is on the people who are to take something from it. In any conference, you have to have a takeaway from this. And the takeaway today is that you have put everything under one roof, but there are diverse service providers, there are diverse platforms where you can interact, where you can talk to people. And this is one thing which is more than the lectures, more than the session, meeting one-to-one is possible.
Fantastic. Thank you, Mr. Narang. Thank you for joining us. Pleasure having you here. Thank you. Please enjoy yourself. So I can see two very important people, and you really need to know them if you are virtual, because these are the folks who are bringing you Tech HR Virtual. So I have with me Prakash Shahi, who's the digital head at People Matters, and I have with me Nishant Varia, who's a part of the brand reach out team and also the sales team. Nishant's role is a little complex, but thank you so much. You've brought us People Matters Tech HR Virtual, and I'm sure most of the people who appreciate your work are viewing you right now, so I really wanted to capture you on this video. And I'm going to ask you the same questions as I've been asking delegates, and your experiences are going to be very different from those who are here, because you are bringing the virtual piece to this conference and really the technology to this conference. So how are you feeling about this conference? And let me just put a structure to it. One word that describes People Matters TechHR 2017, and one word that describes People Matters TechHR Virtual. Prakash.
So I would say it is like we have blended technology into TechHR this year. So we had more than 17 sessions which went online, and we covered a lot of engagement through Facebook as well. So more than 1,000 people attended virtual conference on our TechHR virtual tracks. So awesome. So we came up with a lot of innovations through our physical events and online properties also. Seen a lot of engagement. People had interest and all this thing. They're continuously attending these sessions. So amazing.
Fantastic. Nishant, how about you? One word?
One word would be buzzing, because what we have done this time is like last time the buzz was here captured and probably contained in this halls of Leela. But this time we have taken it out there to the world. And we've had, like as Prakash mentioned, we had like 1,000 people attending the conference, though not physically present here. And I think that is the strength of that, what we have done in virtual, and and that's the strength of TechHR, because people just want to listen to whatever is happening here, because the kind of discussions are so insightful, and the kind of people that we have here are so, you know, the top notch and so forward thinking that people really need to listen to these people and learn from them. So that's great.
Fantastic. So does that mean that while we had over 1200 people in the conference here, we had almost the same number joining us virtually, so we actually touched more than 2200 folks together, right? So 2200 folks were a part of People Matters TechHR 2017. Fantastic, guys. Great job. I've heard a lot of appreciation about you too. So thank you so much. Keep going. Yeah. So that's what we get to you. We get the best of the sessions. We get to you the best of the speakers, the best of the exhibition. And this truly is Asia's largest HR technology conference. Thank you.